The Tar Heels open up the 2013 schedule with a challenging road game Thursday night at 6th-ranked South Carolina. North Carolina returned several key players on the offensive side of the ball, including senior quarterback Bryn Renner, wide receiver and South Carolina native Quinshad Davis, and All-ACC tight end Eric Ebron. Last year, the Tar Heel offense ranked 8th in the nation in points scored with more than 40 points per game. However, with the loss of second-round NFL draft pick Giovanni Bernard, Carolina will look to sophomore Romar Morris into senior A.J. Blue to handle the load in the backfield.
Been pleased with the people that have stepped in. I think the running backs, both Blue and Romar, and even the young guys have stepped up and kind of as a group, fill the gap that was left by Gio.
In 2012, South Carolina ranked 13th in the nation in points against, giving up only 18 points per game. The defense returns two starters and is highlighted by preseason All-America defensive end Jadeveon Clowney. A terror off the edge, Clowney has been talked about as a preseason Heisman hopeful. Tasked with protecting Renner's blind side is All-ACC left tackle James Hurst, who says that he's looking forward to the matchup against arguably the most feared player in college football.
I'm ready. I feel like I've had about a million questions about it, so I've definitely mentally, I'm ready to go. Our advantage is going to be our offense and tempo we run at. Just try to wear those guys down, not just him, but everyone over there.
Defensively, the Tar Heels return preseason All-ACC standouts defensive end Kareem Martin and safety Trey Boston. Both will be needed to help defend against an always dangerous and unpredictable Steve Spurrier.
Coach Spurrier, who usually says it like it is, believes they can compete for a championship. For him to say that, he's not a boastful person, and for him to say that, there must be some legitimacy to it. We're going to have great concentration and focus and make sure we're doing the right thing.
If the Tar Heels can weather the force of nature that is Jadeveon Clowney and take advantage of a defense that only returns two starters, then fans may be in for a shootout in Columbia.